Greetings, everyone, and welcome. This is Neo, and you are watching FinTech. If you enjoy our content, please do not forget to leave a like. You can subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to be informed about our later videos. If you have any questions, you can leave a comment below. Cryptocurrency, decentralized finance, Bitcoin and NFTs, and all sorts of things about online finance have been a big part of our lives. One of the most important installments on online finance is Ethereum. Whether you already know what Ethereum is or not, I will explain it for you in this video. But most importantly, I will talk about Ethereum 2.0. It's a new form for Ethereum, and it will change the Ethereum game forever with its new protocols and methods. Ethereum is a decentralized blockchain. And if you do not know what decentralized is, you can check our video about DeFi. The link is in the description below. Ethereum is a technology that lets you send cryptocurrency to anyone for a small fee. It also powers applications that everyone can use and no one can take down, says in Ethereum's website. In 2013, Ethereum established itself as an infrastructure in which people can create their own apps, called dApps, using the Solidity programming language. Ethereum aimed to decentralize the internet, which is centralized by big companies such as Google and Facebook. So, Ethereum opened the gates for further evolution of the crypto world. People have started so many projects that took the internet world by storm, such as NFT. To achieve that, Ethereum first launched its cryptocurrency called Ether, which is placed in the heart of all transactions in the network. Then, it established its smart contract system. A smart contract is a digital law on the Ethereum network that does not allow any changes in the system. These contracts know if you have sent the money and if it reached the other side, and allows only this to happen. This smart contract system makes Ethereum secure. Ethereum also works on proof-of-work method. That means by mining, you use the processing power of your computer, like many others in the network, and your aim is to solve a problem that is really hard to solve, but easy to prove. So, when you solve this problem, others who are mining approve that your solution is in fact true and you can be rewarded. These solutions are then blocked, encrypted, and chained together, which is why it's called the blockchain system. So, the system is always kept under control by users themselves, making it really secure and nearly impossible to hack. In 2021, Ethereum announced that they will upgrade their system with some radical changes, and this will be called Ethereum 2.0. First, Ethereum moves from proof-of-work to proof-of-stake. But what does that mean? Right now, miners are rewarded for their process power, so they use big amounts of energy in order to solve and validate problems. However, in proof-of-stake, you will be rewarded if you commit your money to the system. Validators, they call them, should stake 32 ethers, and by staking, they create new blocks so that they can be rewarded. The second big change is the sharding system, which will enable Ethereum to make so much more in less time. Basically, the blocks will split into individual blocks that can be processed easily, and by multiplying this number of blocks that are easy to verify, Ethereum will use less power, and that will enable users to make more transactions for less money. These changes will not arrive in a flash. Instead, there will be phases in which these changes will be executed. So, let's have a look at this phase structure. Phase 0, which launched in December 2020, implemented the Beacon Chain in the Register of Validators and deployed the proof-of-work mechanism. Phase 1 has an anticipated launch in 2021. The first iteration of 64 shards will be launched. Phase 1.5, the merge is when the current Ethereum 1.0 chain becomes an Ethereum 2 shard. At this point, validators can both enter and exit the scheme. Phase 2, shard chains, is scheduled for the end of 2021 or 2022, and it will be an upgrade where the 64 shards will be fully functional with smart contract compatibility and other added features. Okay, but what will be achieved by all of that? These changes are user-friendly because users will be paying less for their transactions. Also, Ethereum 2.0 will be much faster, and combined with lower costs, it will create new opportunities for different types of tokens, such as NFT. Moreover, people will not have to have big and bulky machines for mining. This will bring more people in the network. So, in this episode, we covered Ethereum and its next form, Ethereum 2.0, which will be a big step forward for the crypto world. Thank you for watching FinTech. Until next time.